Innovations in Pediatric Healthcare with Beatrice Canals, a series of medical reports featuring the latest developments in pediatric medicine and surgery, as seen through the eyes of leading doctors in their field.
Hello, I'm Beatrice Canals. Thank you for joining me on Innovations in Pediatric Healthcare. As parents, we've all seen our children complain of a tummy ache, but what happens when what seems like tummy trouble turns into something more serious? What if your child had appendicitis? Dr. Leopoldo Malvezzi explains why Miami Children's Hospital is the most trusted source for treatment.
When children come to our emergency room with appendicitis, they get taken to the operating room where an anesthesiologist administers a calming medicine to the child so that they forget everything that goes from that moment till they wake up in their parents' arms. We have lower complications, faster recoveries, and better overall experience than anywhere else. So much so that even the other hospitals within our area will see patients, pediatric patients, sometimes make the diagnosis and then send them to us for cures, since they recognize that this is the place for children.
Dr. Malvezzi shares how surgical advances are making it possible for children to go home the very same day.
We have become less and less invasive. We have gone to laparoscopy and now to a single incision operation, which allows us essentially to allow children to come to the hospital, have their appendix out, a couple of hours later go home with a single incision hidden within the umbilicus. Their post-op recovery is almost immediate. Many children are skipping the way to the car.
Suddenly, an appendectomy doesn't seem as frightening anymore, thanks to the care provided at Miami Children's Hospital. Join us again on Innovations in Pediatric Healthcare. I'm Beatrice Canals.